fittingly, it ends up in Stanback's hands. Down goes number one. UNLV takes out North Carolina. Rice's team played a brilliant game, drilled 13 threes. This is a UNLV team that returned four or five starters and has been to the NCAA tournament for the last 5 years. This is not the last that you will hear from them.